Hi, good afternoon. My name's Simon Hayter and welcome to another online tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can install your Logitech webcam with the Logitech Quickcam software and drivers on your Windows 7 32 or 64 bits. Basically, Logitech have a bad habit of forcing its customers, its loyal customers, to buy the latest gizmos because they do not update their drivers to support the latest version of Windows. In this case, Windows 7 and 8 do not support the Quickcam software or drivers, but hopefully if you follow this guide, that will be the thing of the past. Well, anyway, let's continue on. Now, you must make sure you have Windows 7 32 or 64-bit. Two, you must have 7-zip installed or similar. Three, you must have the latest Quickcam software downloaded somewhere. I've actually got that within the description of this video, so make sure you download that before following this guide. Number four, you must have a certain amount of degree of how the registry within Windows works. The reason I mention that is it's not essential, but you can do more damage than good, so just bear that in mind. Make sure you follow the guide and read the disclaimer within the description. You must have a compatible Logitech camera. This will be a Quickcam. If you go to the Logitech website, look up support and click downloads for the model of camera. If it says Quickcam, then on the download, then it's compatible with the software. Number six, you must have patience. Basically, Windows, as you all know, can play up. I've tried to make this guide as easy as possible. However, you might need to go back and forth if I'm not very clear. I do apologise if I stutter at times. But anyway, let's head on and move to the actual tutorial itself. So you should have downloaded the latest QuickTime somewhere to your desktop or anywhere where you have quick access to it. In this case, I've made a folder called Quickcam Install on the desktop and saved the file in there. Now, you should have installed software called 7-Zip or have something similar installed, which will allow you to decompress the Logitech installer, because what we'll be doing is we won't be installing the Quickcam the way Logitech intended you to install, partly because it's not compatible with Windows 7, or they will lead you to believe it's not compatible, but their software actually has checks to prevent it working while installing. So we're actually going to bypass that feature. So let's not waste any time. So click the installer, right click, sorry, extract to, so 7-zip, extract to. And basically that's extracted to the installer. Now, if you don't want the Quickcam software, you can just install the drivers. And I'll show you how to do that now. So you go to Control Panel, click System, click Device Manager, find your device, in this case it's coming up as Unknown Device, Update Driver Software, Browse My Computer for Driver Software, and basically the folder you want is Drivers Bin X64 and Pro 464, and just click OK. And what that will do is it will install the drivers for your webcam. If it doesn't, then do by all means try the other folders, but normally the Pro 46 folder will work. If you do, basically Skype and all these other online software which you use a webcam, they normally have their own control software built in, so you only normally need the drivers to operate in Skype. If the camera is a fancy camera like the Sphere, the MP, which has like where it's got facial track software and stuff like that, you may need the Quickcam software to take advantage of that. So I'm actually going to cancel out of that. So if you only need the drivers, you're practically done. And if you want to see how to install the Quickcam software and actually get it running, we'll continue on. So here's the extracted folder once again. We go into the Quickcam software, Quickcam folder, x64. This is Windows 64, so if you've got Windows 32, it'll be a Win32 folder. Exactly the same method of installing. So let's double click Quickcam. I accept the terms of the license agreement. Click install. And just give that a few moments and it should install for us. Click yes. Okay, you can see that Logitech Quickcam folder has appeared, icon even. Sorry about the speed. It's actually because I'm actually running this in a VM. I'm actually running Windows VMware at the moment. I've installed it on my laptop, but I'm actually recording this video on my Windows 8 computer and running this as a VMware, which is exactly the same. You're not going to notice any difference. Now, that's all installed. It will install the drivers as well for you, so you don't need to go through the manual process. Now, the problem arises is when you double click here. This program is blocked due to compatibility issues. Now, this is because the Quickcam software is checking, well, it's Microsoft doing blocking the software. Now, I'm actually going to teach you how to avoid these messages on all types of software. So the first thing you need to do, go to the start bar. You type regedit, yes, head over to, click local machine, click software, policies, Microsoft, Windows, let's make that a little bit bigger so we can see what's going on, Now, if you don't have a folder called App Compact, you need to create it. So in this case, we need to basically create that. So we go new. So right click Windows, sorry. Click new, click key. Let's type app, capital A on the app, capital C on the compact, and press enter. Okay. Now we need to make a new string value, dword 32-bit value. We're going to name it disable engine. Click away, double click it, make sure it's on hex, and the value is set to 1. What that's going to do is it's going to disable the Microsoft checks to see if the software is compatible. Now, as a bit of a disclaimer, you need to make sure when you've set this value, you do need to make sure that the software you're installing will run on your Windows. If not, you can actually damage your Windows. So make sure you do have some backups to hand. This software will work, but obviously, as part of disclaimer, follow this video at your own risk. So now we have saved, that's basically automatically saved. We close that. Obviously, if we click that, we still get the message because we need to restart Windows. So let's restart Windows. as you can see, it's a bit funky going on. That's because, as I said earlier, I am running this in VMware, and you can see the backdrop from my other desktop. Okay, let's see if that's worked now. Still loading, I think. Sorry about this, it's taken its time. And I can see now that the Logitech Quickcam software is running, and there you go. So it does it loads up automatically, the Quickcam software, so I didn't actually need to click it. Now, if you don't do that registry edit, you'll get that message come up as you load Windows. So I've actually closed that now and actually show you that. Let's exit out of there. And if I double click, you'll see, there you go, the software runs. And it does work. I've been using this for several months now on my laptop. Because I've got a older QuickCam camera, a webcam even, and I've got Windows 7, and it wouldn't work until I came up with this. Anyway, I hope it's been helpful. If you've got any questions, concerns, or any problems, then please use the comment system on YouTube. If this video has been helpful, then please click the like button. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.